Namaste dear students, welcome to Gnana Jyoti YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about lesson number 5, flowers, colors. In last video, we are learnt about different types of flowers. Do you use flowers? Do your family members use flowers? Do you grow or buy the flowers used at home? Girija says, Shahina's father has a flower stall. Vijaya says, Shahina, from where do you get flowers? Shahina says, my father buys flowers from the market. All of us at home string them. Teacher says, Shahina, what's the price of jasmine flower per kg? How do you sell it after you string them? Shahina says, today's price of jasmine flower is Rs. 250 per kg. We sell at Rs. 10 for a cubic length. Teacher asked, do you know about the cubic length and add? Observe this picture, children. One cubit means middle finger to elbow, one add means one hand middle finger to another hand middle finger. Fatima says, yes, one add is equal to 4 cubit length. Teacher says, these are units of informal measurement. Use of these measurements is useful to the people who string flowers, sellers and buyers of flowers. Do it yourself, children. If the cost of 1 kg of jasmine is Rs. 250, how much will be the cost of 5 kg of jasmine? You write in your textbook, children. If a cubic length of flowers cost Rs. 4, how much will be the cost of 1 add length of flowers? Go to the market of your locality. Know the price of 5 different kinds of flowers and write them here. One example is given here. Observe name of the flower, measurement, price. For example, jasmine flower, measurement 1 cubit length, Rs. 10. This like you write 5 examples in this box. Okay. Teacher says, plant the saplings of flower plants in the yard of your house or grow them in pots. Practice to use flowers. Vijaya says, sir, Hasina's dress has the design of so many flowers on it. Teacher, yes, you can see the designs of flowers on different things. Flowers inspire the painters. Observe the things around you. Which things do you find having flower designs? Do it yourself. Collect flowers. Dry the petals well. Prepare greeting cards with them and give them to your friends and neighbors. Learn to prepare different flowers from color papers. Draw flowers on papers, small visuals and pots. Color them. Okay, children, do you know this? The flower of Rafflesia plant is the largest flower. Its circumference is a meter and it weighs 7 kg, but its seed is as small as a poppy seed. This flower has a very bad smell. The flower of Ulphia, the water plant of India, is the smallest flower. A number of Ulphia flowers can be placed on the tip of a needle. Lanthana flower is one among the world's 15 most beautiful flowers. Not only Perfume is extracted from rose, but a sweet called Gulkan is also prepared from it. Karnataka is a prominent state in the field of floriculture. According to a report, 75% of the country's flowers are grown here. The flowers of our country are exported to foreign countries also. Understood, children? Thank you.
If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share, and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.